Because really she deserves to be published by everyone, period. Adeena Karasick, a poet, cultural theorist, media artist, and author of 7 books on poetry and poetic theory, most recently this poem from Telling Books. Writing at the intersection of conceptualism and neo-flexible performatics, her urban Jewish feminist mashups have been described as electricity and language, and noted for their cross-fertilization of pruning and knowing, theater and theory, as Charles Bernstein said. She is professor of pop culture, gender, and media theory at Fordham University in New York, and co-founding director of Kles Kanada Poetry Festival and Retreat in Quebec, Adeena Karasick.
Okay, this is called Your Leaky Day. There is a leaking at the Sharmatyevo Airport. Leaking in the sign I strike leaks in Syria. Oh, memory and meaning are leaking live. And on the egg-head buzz of bitch flesh, there is a leaking among the letters. But you cannot take a leak. As Gertrude Stein might say, a liking is a leaking. And as leaklets like black eyes in a creek of tweeted leaks, we're up all night to get leaking. Like a freaking leak, a leak like the leak eases. Peaky leaks, trick or treaty leaks, midnight quickie leaks, hey sweet leaks. In the wake of the leak, on the banks of plum leak, how do these leaks look through the leaking glass? And as the future leaks out, like an angel of history in the sink time. Oh hero, stay steadfast, your night's back. 60,000 leaks under the sea struts. The shots are leaking as time leaks and truth flies hungry. Leaking between the lines of the story when my name is Leak. Cause there's a leak in this old building. A leak at the disco. A leak like a body. So when you're down on your leak, it's just a leak of the drum. Don't give me a dirty leak. In a ratcheted up snake bag, a tweaked elite, a leak of extraordinary gentlemen, a leak of their own, of shadows and legends, and a leaky boat just leak like a drowned rat. Leak lively and leak ahead. As a leak leaks like a look like leak, and a lucky like lucky, and a happy go lucky land, a leaky street, just leak on the bright side, or leak the other way. Cause I'll leak it up, I'll leak it out my back door. I'll leak warm, my name is Leaker, and I live on the second floor. Who just leak at me? I'm Sandy at the Joy Leak Club. Looking on up on the dance floor, leak closer now. I am watching it now, and just leak what you've done through me to the sky, into the mirror, weekend or leak it eats, all eked out, leaking into it, things are. Thank you. All right, this is called Checking In. It's my Facebook poem, I like to call it. Ulysses is listening to Siren Song on Spotify. Bartleby just checked in as Scribner's. Marshall McLuhan is rocking out to the Global Village people. BP is filling up at BP. Moses Maimonides is launching the Hitchhiker's Guide for the Perplexed. Herman Melville is listening to Hootie and the Blowfish. William Wordsworth is wandering lonely on iCloud. Jean Baudrillard is reading Beyond the Looking Glass. Jacques Derrida's glove is half full, but his copula runneth over. Alfred Hitchcock is listening to Counting Crows. J. Alfred Prufrock uploaded 1,000 insects to his wall. Dorothy Wordsworth is listening to Shakespeare's Sister. Gertrude Stein and Alice B. Toklas are listening to Twisted Sisters. Jacques Lacan just checked in at The Gap. Immanuel Kant is listening to No Doubt. HD is now available on HD. Abraham Adelavia is listening to my alchemical romance. Duluth and Guattari are listening to Rage Against the Machine. Nirvana is reading Doom of Youth. Salome is listening to the Talking Heads. The Mechanical Bride is listening to White Wedding. Walter Benjamin is listening to Arcade Fire. Bertolt Brecht just befriended himself. Einstein is on the beach. Alright, thanks. And my last piece, I'm going to read a portion of this poem. It's my latest book. It's on the table. It's called This Poem. Like a hawk, moth, tramp, stamp, scatting like a microfish, petter, kick, kick, and shake, geese, air, ironized, tweeter, tweety, timbit, needy, bit, fluster, flurfy, flurfy, flexicon. This poem has just broken off like a shrink wrap, shady schmitz and frazzled glass on scene of a bomb to taunting bind on agon. And it is massaging its hot button, sipping a meme cocktail, grazing grammars and grazing hours inflamed along the spongy canvas of its David Hostel postulates, one nightmanic acronym, macroacronym in the cracked fracas of its ping pong, pet pong, dung dung bum, song, bloody kitty, witty, twitter, ratchet, witty, pretty city, somebody, boombox, bricolage, and says, for a good time, you should call it. Cause this poem just got all sexy pants and wants to expose into ladybirds like cultural capital, like an emo fraught bohemian. And it is crawling into its refracted maculate, stacked fractals, cracked vernacular of locable vocables, polysignatory, same sign, serving, curvy, bossier, dossier, on sushi, and classy, saucy. Oh, this poem is a mobile feeding frenzy, and it is tipping its tax path, tweaking its weaky leaks, letting its agons be agons, insisting it's not just a flirting phrase, but that which French a thousand slips, and it is running the gamut, the gauntlet, the glottal frost, like a hyperbolic gox, stuck in taxi, tweeter, creeter, post, party, random founder from ex-twitpits. Like a red tag day at the Taliban Marmarché, casting its debt wider with a petit play, upper lay, blue ray, very, very blue parfait of velvety Belton Jong. And it is bejuzzling its jewels, bejeweling its attachments, flaunting its bindables, cleansing its data pores, tagging like a used to fractal tractatus while scrolling its ragged aggregate through hot spot powder data parting like a scenic to senior doing lines of code, dancing like an epistemic enigma, a sand cloud on a grainy day, saying angle, angle, rumble, bonsai, wood, snap, body, shake, shick, shack, to a fine polydectal design, giving a shout out to its lung, tum bum bum, pizzicatic gum bum, rab bum, neck bum bum, the air bum bum, cause it's rab bum, it lies over the arching, it's bacchanalian butter, bathhouse bathing in the all axis fracas of rack.